Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You like.
Cool. Hi everybody. I know that like every other teacher here at Hyde Park School of Dance, I'm missing all of my students. We hope that you're finding ways to connect to each other at home. And I know that we're looking at probably a lot more time at home in the next few weeks. So I thought I would come and just do a little bit of a mixed level Wharton class, okay? So this is something that you can do no matter how much dance you've had. My modern ones and twos will kind of recognize more of these steps, but I hope that maybe some of my creative movement, even first steps and pre-ballet dancers might try this with your grown-ups, okay? So I'm gonna start the music in a second, but first I'm gonna tell you what we're gonna do. I'm gonna take four deep breaths, really, really stretching up and relaxing down, okay? And then we're gonna go into a roll down exercise. Now these roll downs are gonna move through all four positions of the feet. Okay, so we're gonna start in parallel second. We're gonna move to parallel first. We're gonna turn out to turned out first. And then do the last one in turned out second. And after that, we're just gonna bounce. Okay, you can follow me for that one. Okay, our roll down is gonna be the same in every position. And it's gonna go like this. It's gonna go with our shoulders first. It's gonna go like shoulders back, one, two, arms back, three, under curve, four, up, five, down, six, and you're gonna relax. You're gonna reach up, up, and reach as high as you can go, and then you're gonna shake it out. Stand tall. Then you have one roll down in four counts. One, two, three, four, up, two, three, four, two counts. One, two, up, two, arch down, and roll up. Then you turn it out. Okay? So we're gonna move through all four positions with the same thing. Make sure you're breathing the whole time. Relax, unclench your jaw. Try to just try to relax while you do this. Okay, here we go. You'll see me going back and forth a lot.
Thank you.
going to make our parallel first position. We're going to bring our arms way up to high parallel fifth. And we're going to take plie and stretch, plie and stretch. Tendu, close, tendu, close. To the front with the arms here. When we go side, the arms will be here. Back arms here, side here. Pretty simple, yes? Then we're gonna do very, very simple balance study. Okay, we're gonna have front attitude. Stay for four, see if you can balance, and come down. Other side, attitude, balance, and come down. Four times, then we're gonna try to do our T, our forward T. Okay, modern ones, modern twos, you remember this one goes like this. Flat back over, reach, 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 forward like this, and come back up. I'm gonna try to stay for 16 counts on each side, okay? Try to do this with me, try to tendu, press through your feet, plie, really, really deep dummy plie. Let's go. All right.
Thank you.
muscles to hold yourself up. Okay, there's gonna be three versions. Here's version number one. You're lying down on your back. Your arms are down by your sides. Use your tummy muscles to lift you up, to balance. You're gonna stay for a little while, and back. We're gonna do that four times. Then there's gonna be a version where we make a V as we straighten our knees. Gonna go like this. Up, gonna stay. Make your V and stay. And stay. Okay? Then there's gonna be one more version, and that's the hardest version. That's the one you come up to this position. You're gonna straighten one leg and one arm. And the other leg and the other arm. You're gonna try to open up, try to close, and all the way back down. Four times. So if you have a favorite one of those, you can just do that one with us. We go all the way through the three variations. Let's try our coccyx balances. Okay, so I'm gonna try that out right now to finish out class. So, I'm gonna stand up. Okay, you're gonna do this one in parallel second. I'm gonna face this way. Modern ones and twos, you know this one really, really well. So set number one, our arms are down here in natural low. Right, you get taller, you go over one, two, three, up, two, three, okay? Four times. Then your arms flip and come up. It's a high parallel fifth for your second set. And then you go over, one, two, three, up, four times. And you press down, down, down with your arms to natural low. Third set has a plie and arms come around. Third set goes over one, two, three, two, two, three, three, two, three, four, two, three. I'm gonna do that one twice in a row. Then set number four, we're also just gonna do twice. That's where our heels lift up and come back down. In our flat back position, we go over one, two, three, heels up, two, three, heels down, two, three, out and up, two, three. Yes, that's number four. Then number five is a roll down and a reach up. Roll down one, two, three, reaching out and up, two, three, and four times. Reverse for number six goes over. Roll up, one, two, three. Okay? All right. Then I'm just gonna go right into our 11 threes. You can try to follow along if you can. The 11 threes are a little trickier. You have to make a diagonal shape with your back. Okay, you have to go like this. Over one, two, three. Arms, two, two, three. Plie, two, two. And stretch, two, three. Plie. That one we'll do twice also. Okay, let's try to go all the way through to finish out our work in class. Okay, last thing. Thank you. much better after getting my flat backs. We're gonna stop here for today, but hopefully we'll all get pretty good at doing live streaming and live classes. I hope that everybody is able to stay grounded and present and hopeful and peaceful, even though we can't be dancing together. HPSD students, I hope you're finding ways to be nice to yourselves, be nice to your neighbors, your siblings, your parents, even though all of our routines are kind of messed up right now. We really, really miss you, and I hope we'll see you very soon. And now you're gonna see me try to pause this live, so that's what's gonna happen now. Okay, bye.